हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू बिरला इंटरनेशनल स्कूल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग योर स्कूल चैनल बिरला किड्स। दिस इज वर्क बुक ऑफ क्लास फर्स्ट फॉर मैथमेटिक्स एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वर्कशीट 9। वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वर्कशीट इज गिवन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर। द क्वेश्चन इज रीड ईच क्लू देन सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट मंथ। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आर गिवन द नेम्स ऑफ मंथ्स। द फर्स्ट मंथ इज जनवरी, फेब्रुवरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई, जून, जुलाई, अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर, नवंबर एंड दिसंबर। दीज आर द 12 मंथ्स गिवन इन सीक्वेंस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट मंथ, सेकंड मंथ, थर्ड मंथ, फोर्थ मंथ, देन फिफ्थ, सिक्स्थ, सेवंथ, एट्थ, नाइन्थ, टेन, इलेवन एंड लास्ट 12 मंथ। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो स्टार्टिंग द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। The first question is given sixth month of the year. Sixth month, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sixth month is June. So write June. See the next question, number second. Month between January and March. Month between January and March. It means January or March ke beech mein kaun sa month hoga? So check January and March. So between January and March, the month is given February. So write down February. Okay students, see the next question, number third. The question is given last month of the year. Last month, this is the last month, the month of December. So write down December. Fourth question is given fifth month of the year. What is the fifth month? So start counting first month, second month, third month, fourth month and fifth month. So fifth month is May, M-A-Y, May. See the next question, number fifth, and the question is given month after August. Which month comes after August? So August, here is given August. So after August, the month will be September. So write down the answer, September. See the next question, number sixth. Month before August. Month before August. Before means pehle. So August se pehle kaun sa month hai? This is August, and before August you can see the month is given of July. So write down answer is July. See the next question, number seventh, and the question is fourth month of the year. Fourth month. So starting from first month, you will see first month, second month, third month, fourth month. So fourth month is April. So write down the answer. The fourth month is April. Next question is month before November. Month before November. It means before November. November se pehle kaun sa month hai? So again see the table of months. Before November. Before November, the month is given of October. So we have to write down the answer is October. Continue next question, number 9th is given month after February. Month after February. So February ke baad kaun sa month hota hai? See the list of months. Month after February. So after February, the month is given March. So write down the answer is March. And then the question number 10th is given 8th month of the year. 8th month. So which month is 8th month? See the list of months again. And the 8th month, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. So 8th month is of August. So write down the answer. The 8th month is August. A-U-G-U-S-T. Okay students, next question number 11th is given. 1st month of the year. Which month is 1st month? Of course January. J-A-N-U-A-R-Y, January. And the next question is month after October. Month after October. It means October ke baad kaun sa month hota hai? So see the list of months. After October, the month is given. October ke baad kaun sa month hai? November. So write down, the answer will be November. Okay, students. So worksheet 9 completed. Now you have to write down these answers in your worksheet, and we will see you again with the solution of next worksheet 10th in the next video. Okay, students. Have a good day.